that old saying, never meet your heroes? Well, I did. And it was awesome. The Avengers were everything I imagined.
Hello, San Francisco!
Thor, Tony, check it out.
At once.
Try to keep up.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up.
Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where?
Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Aye.
Go, go, go! We've got to use our men out here! We need backup!
You are not worthy.
Thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed, Bruce. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Help me! Please!
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety. Help is on the way.
Tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat? Well, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapons.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! I didn't know you were listening to that part.
Going on here.
Just peachy. Just hoping these guys don't have... Let's take it back.
They've got pulsar tanks.
Cap, that's shit for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah.
Are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to...
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read? All hands, the Chimera is under attack. Evacuate the civilians.
are you there? We're being cut off!
Captain, we have a problem!
I know, Doc. They're trying to hijack the Chimera.
Not that! I've never seen readings like these.
I'll get to you as soon as I can.
Convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Tony, Thor, the cables! I'll handle the brief detonator.
Romana! One former SHIELD agent to another. I've learned a few tricks since we last met.
Oh yeah? Here's one. Stop kicking your ass!
The base of the bridge is secure.
Seismic reading.
Truck.
Got it.
Hungry?
Doesn't matter.
I have this.
Damn it! Hand it over!
Come and get
it! Taking your usual note.
What?
Come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflexes.
All unoriginal.
The bridge is clear.
These earthquakes keep getting bigger. The entire western seaboard is
cut off from your captain, you Avengers.
You're interrupting.
Cut off from your captain, you Avengers of law.
Handle the detonator, and maybe I won't drop kick you off this bridge.
Your dance ends now! Must be frustrating! Always one step behind!
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise. Your dance ends now! Must be frustrating! Always one step behind!
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise! Trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance! So, where has your investigation left you?
But you're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes.
guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Ada!
Screw this.
Ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day. But I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep. Watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Yeah. Thanks. No. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. As well it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Enemy identified.
bad? Crap!
Surrender quietly. You have been warned.
Things crawling all over the place. How'd they get here so fast? I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. Right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess.
Oh man. AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've gotta find Jarvis and get out of here.
AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works.
everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in.
Okay. We are under attack.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! We're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like Anne built around the original archive. Everything's new. The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Thank you.
Dr. Banner! Stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Critical failure. Entry vulnerable.
Nothing stops us! God, look at the size of him!
What's that say? Reinforcements inbound to administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight it. I don't want to hurt you.
Through the research lab. You have to bust through the servo room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Yeah.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Genesis Lab? What is this? Where they hurt them. Hulk, I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk!
You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage.
The Avengers did what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish it didn't have to come to this. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of them. If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?
I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there.
Right, the switches. Get on it, Kamala. Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on. Stop messing around, Kamala. Time to flip some switches.
Yeah. system.
Should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday? Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking.
What's over here? Looking sharp, guys. Find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different. It's Banner inside you, Cricket. And his guilt.
Is it dead?